Let's look at the updates in Medit Orthodontic Suite version 2.2. First, a set of new products has been added to Auto Medit Aligners. When selecting additional aligner products in Auto Medit Aligners, you can choose from three types. Auxiliaries Templates allow you to position and place attachments on teeth. Passive aligners maintain teeth in their position and help align the upper and lower arches when the number of aligner stages differs. Retainers are used to hold teeth in position after treatment is complete. You can order each product by filling in the required stage numbers for the upper and lower arches in the blanks on the right. Second, attachment library has been expanded with new options. You'll see that 7 elements of 3 types have been added. Attachments now features pyramidal and elliptical. Elastic hook and button cutouts have been added under precision cuts. And pressure point now includes bite ramp and torque bridge buttons. Third, an option to include attachments has been added to the export window. In Auto Medit Aligners and export aligner files, you can now find a button to include attachments. The confirmation for attachment inclusion in the final production stage enhances workflow convenience. Fourth, a new option for merging the model has been added. In export aligner files, you can select the merged model option. This combines all overlapping meshes into a single unified model, improving compatibility with various CAD software. This has been a brief introduction of updates in Medit Orthodontic Suite version 2.2. Learn more about digital dentistry with Medit Academy.